adding cassettes, even, you know, follow the history of music, like with cut up 8 tracks,
yeah,
and cassettes and discs, and then reel to reel.
Maybe do like an 8-track splicing workshop with kids. Yeah. Get everybody involved and the families and like throwing mixtapes.
Yeah.
So for the Clash, where did they play in Calgary at the time? Where was it?
Yeah. Oh, did they? Right? Yeah. Now, lots of stuff was at Max Building.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Yeah.